sea brought me through. I'm living this moment because of you. I want to thank you and praise you too. Your grace and mercy brought me through.
A sinner like me to tell the world the salvation is free. But listen, there have been times when I just didn't do.
Let me say this like this. Justice demanded that I should die. But grace and mercy said, oh no,
oh no,
we've already paid the price. But let me say this for myself. I want my blood. But thank God, right now I can see. Do you know why? Because grace and mercy came along.
Came along.
It came along.
Came along.
They came along.
Wow.
And they rescued me. And I can testify that your grace and mercy
Oh, hallelujah. Come here, Alacon.
Our Father in heaven. Oh, Jesus. We thank you for your grace and mercy that you extend to all of us so freely. When Adam and Eve had their blowout of disobedience in the garden, Lord, you were so glad you just didn't leave them to perish by the side of the road. But you opened your trunk of mercy, so to speak, and pull out your spare time grace. When we think of your grace and mercy, grace, G-R-A-C-E, God's redemption at Christ's expense. And we thank the Lord your mercy. You are saying to us, mercy, M-U-R-O-C-Y. You are saying, my enduring relationship covering you. Thank you, Lord, for your grace and mercy. So many times when we were caught red-handed with our hands in the cookie jar of sin, you wouldn't let the justice of death destroy us. It was your grace and mercy that pleaded our case and brought us to. Over and over, again and again, you have forgiven us, dear Lord. Oh, we thank you. Let your grace and mercy constantly flow to all of us. Oh, Lord, help us to accept your unspeakable gift. Let it flow to everybody. Oh, Lord, do it now.